I've been so alone ever since I left the tribe. That's just how it goes, guess I like the lonely vibe.
How many millions of hours have been spent studying space in the pursuit of finding life in the universe? So what would happen if we found it? Not bacteria or an invertebrate, but an entire sentient alien civilization. Questions we've been asking since the beginning of time could finally be answered. But what if the alien species was discovered in a planet-wide civil war? Imagine the debate that would start.
Fear is blinding us. Everything our society has done has led us to this very moment. We can't ignore this.
What safety and security will be found in contacting a violent alien race? Is this worth risking our safety, our security?
As a compromise, a three-person team onboard an undetectable space station is sent to research the alien world. Halfway through the mission, the space station's communication, navigation, stealth, everything mysteriously shuts down. Proof that we were spying on a potentially violent alien civilization now floats helplessly above them. In a panic to understand what happened, a recon specialist is sent to investigate and coordinate a rescue with the crew.
Welcome to the Aspile. Initiating scan. Scan complete. Augmented reality systems now available.
To the critics of this mission, I say it's not sufficient you voice your concerns of danger or ethics. If you are against progress in this moment, you must acknowledge that our very understandings of biology, chemistry, physics, even religion are thrown into question, and you stand in our way. Sure, the aliens are a bit savage, but I see no need to condemn them for it. Think about us. Our people crawled out of a violent past, so I wager they too can change. Don't you?
I doubt it. The past is always present.
Welcome, Aiden.
I never liked space. It's cold, lonely, and gives a man too much time to think. Time to think about what you've done and what you shouldn't have.
Return tools to retrieve ID bracelet.
The analysis of the Terra Firma is complete. It's only Silas's taxonomy of the alien anatomy that is behind schedule, which is surprising given how similar...
Aiden, what are you doing?
That wasn't me. I'm on my way to engineering now.
Call me at the bridge when you get there.
Look, it's none of my business. I know you ended whatever was between you and Mila. But the way you still look at her, I'm not convinced you're over her.
You're absolutely right, Aiden. It is none of your business.
Welcome, Mila.
There's no real achievement possible for the daughter of a hero. I don't wish to seem ungrateful, but it's getting cold in the shadow you cast on me, Father. A mentor once told me that within every great leader is a person of strength. But what is strength without honor? And what is honor without glory?
Thank you.